does it? Check out your grill. A grill doesn't look good on a white guy. And the thing is, they were right. I'm black, black. Yo, when you saw me on the news, then you saw that it was on. That my song is causing problems. They said that it was wrong. These dinosaurs are boring. Old media's gone. Trying to sell these kids Jordans. They all about LeBron. And that's the last time I'll give advice. Don't ask why I'm doing what I'm doing. Ought to name two more black guys. Okay, I'll try. Trevon, that's one. How about the guy from King of Queens? He was good. They love me when I drive my Nissan through the hood. The lease on it ends in a couple months. Then I could get a fly ass pimp brand new Subaru. And you know that what I'm driving, I'm living in it too. And women love it too, yeah, bitches love a dope ride. Everybody gets a free ride like Oprah. But don't cry when I push you out the legacy. You didn't think you'd stay in here after your sex with me. You ain't fly like me, a black guy like me. You'll never be a loud mouth, try hard like me. You ain't brown as me, or as down as me. You won't be a half retard clown as me. Yeah, and I don't give a fuck if you think I suck. I fuck the world in the ass till my dick gets stuck. And everywhere you look, in every city they should tell you Rucka Rucka Ali is pretty good. It's 9 a.m. and you eating you a Big Mac. If y'all like the music that you hear, eat a dick sack. Only 17, but she bought me a house. So have a Coke and a smile and shut your bitch mouth.
You're such a dick, wow, oh my god, you're irrelevant. Don't call him a terrorist, he wouldn't kill Americans.
Yeah, well I guess he still did for the hell of it. You mad at me for pointing out the room and the elephant? Look where we headed, man, nobody can say shit. You're racist, babe, it's just a private conversation. Why? Have some patience, soon they gonna plant a sensitivity chip in everybody's hand. Get ready for it, man, you'll be strung out and hungry in a free country where everybody's banned. It's getting out of hand. How this happened? I'm just a black man, good at selling crack and rapping. Yeah. You ain't fly like me, a black guy like me. You'll never be a loud mouth, try hard like me. You ain't brown as me, or as down as me. You won't be a half dark clown is me. Yeah, and I don't give a fuck if you think I suck. I fuck the world in the ass till my dick gets stuck. And everywhere you look, in every city they should tell you Rucka Rucka Ali is pretty good.
Why can't a black man ever say shit? 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 Why can't a black man ever say shit?
Now I lay my ass to sleep. Pray the Lord out of jail, my ass to keep. He said, what the hell are you asking me? You black, it's like asking for magic beans. I planned and schemed just to have this dream. But these faggots think it was just handed to me. I had to bleed, suffer and kill. I spilled the blood of anyone that didn't think I was ill. They weren't feeling my skills, so I cut their ass open. When you feel torn and your spirit is broken, you gotta stand tall and act like a man. And beat the fuck out of anyone that isn't a fan. Remember the plan and who you work for, knucka. The world can't stand us, they don't understand us. Tell the bastards what they can suck. Cause if you ain't one of Rucka's knuckas, well fuck you.
You ain't fly like me, a black guy like me. You'll never be a loud mouth, try hard like me. You ain't brown as me, or as down as me. You won't be a half retard clown as me. Yeah, and I don't give a fuck if you think I suck. I fuck the world in the ass till my dick gets stuck. And everywhere you look, in every city they should tell you Rucka Rucka Ali is pretty good. You ain't fly like me, a black guy like me. You'll never be a loud mouth, try hard like me. You ain't brown as me, or as down as me. You won't be a half retard clown as me. Yeah, and I don't give a fuck if you think I suck. I fuck the world in the ass till my dick gets stuck. And everywhere you look, in every city they should tell you Rucka Rucka Ali is pretty good.
Shit. Now when do you ever hear some shit like that? Now run, tell your peoples who just dropped the dopest hip-hop record of at least the last 10 years. It's the last you'll ever hear from me, man. I'm out. I'm retiring the mic. Stepping out the game, yo. That's it for me. At least till my next song comes out in like 2 weeks. That's gonna be some hot shit, man. Tell your boy.